Google Classroom application in your mobile phone. Select the class for whom you are going to assign the work. This is main page. Select classwork at the bottom. Your classwork page is empty. To assign the work, click the plus button. These are some classwork options. Select assignment. Enter the title for your assignment. You can also give instructions to your students, or you can leave it blank. Add point value and then click save. Due date can also be given. Select the date and click OK. You can also choose when your student should hand in the assignment. Select a specific time and click OK. Both date and time are optional. Next is topic. Click Add Topic. The topic that you give will appear in the top of your classwork page. Click Save. Select the three dots in the top. These are some options. You can even schedule your work by giving specific date and time. Click Attachment button. You have some options to attach your file. In the center, you can see Send button. Click on it to assign the work. You have created the assignment to your students. All your assigned work will be shown in classwork page. Open the assignment that you created now. You can see that one student has been assigned with the work. Select the student name to see how it looks. Wait for your student to submit the work. See, one student has handed in the assignment. Select the student name to see the attachment. Open the PDF file. Select the pen option in the top. There are some tools at the bottom. First is the Unselect All tool. Next is the Clear Page tool. Next to it is Pen tool. Select red color. You have more color options. Next to it is the pen options. Last is the text box tool. Go to pen option and start correcting. If you make a mistake, you can erase it using clear page tool. Again, start correcting the answer papers. Enter the mark. Click the right arrow to move to the next page. Click the left arrow to go to the previous page. Continue correcting. Once finished with your correction, click Save. Now the corrected paper is being saved as edited. Document is saved. Both your original and edited document will remain in Google Classroom. Let's check our edited file. Open it. This is the corrected paper. You can also give private comments to your student. Click the arrow to send it. Add mark. Click return. A pop-up opens. you can return it now. If you don't return the mark now, it will be saved as draft. So, click the return button. One student has been marked. Both the original paper and the edited paper will be saved in Google Drive. Or you can manually save the edited paper in Drive. Open the edited paper. Click the arrow in the top upper right hand corner. Now let's check whether it has been saved. Click the three lines. Open Classroom folder. Under Classroom folder, select the class. Here you can see both the original paper and the edited paper. I hope that you know how to correct your answer papers in Google Classroom with a red pen.